Hi, this is Eva from Why Blue Sky, and welcome to the first session of this course on communication. Now, if you think about it, communication is everywhere. It's not only what we say, but it's everything that we do. It's our looks, it's what we're dressed in, it's our gestures, our belongings, our profiles in social media. All of those things are communication. They all tell something about us. Now, you might want to ask yourself, why do we have to learn it if communication is so common and natural? Why is communication a skill? Well, in this course, we understand communication skills as an ability to firstly clearly express your thoughts so that people know and understand what you think, to crisply articulate your opinions so that people are aware of what you stand for, to communicate coherent instructions to others so that the others know what you want them to do and how, and to motivate others through powerful speech. Now, some people are born with those skills and they're great speakers, and some people aren't. That's normal. But the most important thing for the beginning of this course on communication is that communication skills can be trained. So no matter whether you are a person that was born with communication skills, you can still be a very good communicator after a little bit of training. So now the first session of this course is about entering into dialogue with your students. Again, you might want to ask yourself, why would you want to do this? Why would you want to engage your students in a dialogue? Well, you're definitely going to learn this from this course, but as for the beginning and a little sneak peek into it, the most important thing about entering into dialogue with your students is that by doing that, you assure your students that what they have to say to you, firstly, is important, that their voice matters. And this is very important. As early as possible, the kids should be taught that their voice matters, that they can make a difference, they can take responsibility for certain things, and they can make a change. This is extremely important, and this is what here at Why Blue Sky we stand for. And this is why we teach it to you. Now, with communication as a skill, and especially for teachers, it's a bit tricky when you take communication, because you can say whatever you want to say about communication, but still your students will look up to you and observe the way you communicate. This is why during this course we're gonna work on two levels, let's say. Firstly, we're gonna give you a little bit of information, and we're gonna invite you to some exercises on communication so you can master communication skills and then be able to teach it to your students. This is very important because, again, no matter what you say on communication, your students will observe the way you communicate and make conclusions based on that. So I hope you enjoy the course, and I hope you'll have a lot of fun and a lot of important learning, and I wish you good luck.